fast plays for Norwich, but precise with their passing and brave, and once again they're rewarded.
Here's Guendouzi back on the field and okay again. And he's won a throw right at the end of this first half.
Good lovely ball from Kenny McLean. He's about to. Squeezed by two, maybe three Arsenal players just with the outside of his foot. That's a brave part I'm talking about, because many players in that situation, knowing half-time's coming up, we're just